has been destroyed. Gone. We are the last survivors of humanity. The future depends on us.
With Battle for Terra, we were told that we couldn't make it. It was impossible to do it with the budget we did. So we had to use a software, a package, and a system and a pipeline that was really, really streamlined. With LightWave, at the beginning, for the first year, we didn't have a crew, so it was really just up to me to go in and model most of the assets and pre-light all the shots and get all the blocking done and edit it and have like the good first 60% of the film done by like one person over the course of a year. And then when we went into production, we had artists having to churn out something like 4 or 5 shots a week, like fully rendered. So we had a very aggressive schedule, and it would have been absolutely impossible to do it with any other package. We're talking about production of about a year of actual full production on Terra, which is unbelievably fast for a feature film. LightWave, the way it's laid out, it uses the same principles as live action film. So when you're in LightWave's layout, you've got yourself a camera, you've got yourself lights. The way your camera behaves, and when you open up the panel, you have very real world options. And so when you're working in that, in the LightWave environment, it's very much a filmmaker friendly environment. And I think it's like one of the strongest tools you can have out there as an independent filmmaker to create a complete film all on your own. And that's what I like doing a lot of too, is just making things completely on my own. And I know that LightWave is like one of the few packages out there which is straightforward enough that you can do that.